I am from India. When I saw this museum, I am very interested to see this place, to get to know and in BC time how the people are living, how they hunted the animals, sea animals as well as wild animals, how they are sculpture, the paintings on the walls. And it is not a natural normal thing to preserve this kind of things actually, but when we keep this kind of movements and memories, it will very help to our future generation really.